Tesla podcast fans and all the other colors too. Today I'm going to talk about how to use a mobile hotspot with your car to work around the issue of having to pay for LTE subscriptions. I discovered this workaround after only having had the car for a month when in November of 2018 the Tesla network went down for a couple of hours. I was relying on GPS to navigate to a location I needed to get to, and I couldn't do it because the network was down. Well, I discovered that you can use a hotspot, but there's a trick to it. First, a couple of caveats. One, this is using my iPhone. I don't have an Android to test with. And also, this is using the latest firmware as of December of 2019, which is 2019.40.2.1. Future updates, Tesla might change the way this works, but for now, this works great. Oh, and one more thing, make sure you only do this if you have an unlimited data plan. These features in the car will use a lot of your data. So here's the trick. Initially, when you're parked and you're connected to Wi-Fi right now, as soon as you switch to drive, you can see it switches to LTE. But before you take off, you're still in hold, tap on the LTE button and tap on Wi-Fi settings and turn it on. And then close that window. Now on your phone, make sure you're on the personal hotspot page, and then either the car will connect automatically like mine just did, or you can tap on here and select your hotspot. And it will continue like that as long as you're driving the car. As soon as you stop and put it into park and then put it back into drive, it will disable Wi-Fi again, and you'll have to repeat this process. So this should continue to work as long as you're driving. As soon as you stop the car, put it in park, and then put it back into drive, it will shut Wi-Fi off on you again. If you're like me and want to save $120 a year, this is a good way to do it. Now, I don't know if this will work with all of the streaming features, but so far it's worked with Spotify and Slacker, and if you're parked, it works fine with the video streaming. The one thing I don't know about is satellite maps. I'm not sure if satellite maps will work once you have to start paying for the streaming services. I hope this was helpful. Please subscribe if you like this video and leave comments below, especially if you have other devices, Androids, and other mobile hotspots. Let me know if this works with other mobile hotspots as well. Thanks a lot, and talk to you soon.